Hey everybody, you're back with Lou today. Today I'm going to show you how to recreate this Barbie doll look. I'm so excited. I had so much fun spending the afternoon doing this. Barbie was my favorite childhood toy and I spent so long playing with Barbie and it's so fun to dress up like her. I've got my Barbie friend here today. This is from the Barbie M.a.c collection and she's got her little makeup case and it's so cute. And she's got quite a cool makeup look on herself today. My partner got me this once I completed my makeup course, so it was really a lovely gift and so cool. So I hope you enjoy this video and thank you very much for watching. See you later. I want the full coverage flawless Barbie skin, so I'm going to use a primer with BB cream in it for extra coverage. And this one's called Prime Time and it's in the color Light. Now choose a full coverage flawless foundation that works for your skin, and my favourite is NARS Sheer Glow. I'm going to apply another pump for some extra coverage. Concealing my blemishes now. Barbie has a lot of highlighted zones on her face, so I'm going to highlight with my NARS Creamy Concealer in the shade Vanilla. And now to blend that out. I'm now going to set my highlighted zones using the shade Lightsweep from the M.a.c shaping palette. To set the rest of my face, I'm going to use M.a.c Studio Fix powder and my kabuki brush. Now I'm going to shade my face to make it appear slimmer and more like Barbie's using my sculpting palette, the color Sculpt by M.a.c. Now to try and emulate Barbie's nose, I'm going to use the color Bone Beige from my sculpting palette. Barbie has a very, very tiny nose. Just using a blending brush. Just blending it out more using my kabuki brush. Don't want any harsh lines. Placing some more highlighter on the nose. Now Barbie's eyebrows are a much more warm shade of brown than mine, so I've chosen to use this Brunette Eye Crayon by M.a.c. And I'm using mini strokes to fill in my brows today. I'm going to set my brows down with some hairspray. So to do Barbie's eyes today, I'm going to use my Smashbox on the Rocks palette. I'm going to take the color Marzipan, which is a beer color, just to use as an eyeshadow base. I'm going to pop the color Snow on my lid. I'm going to bring the color Snow down the bridge of my nose as a highlight. Using a M.a.c 215, I'm going to use that to pack on extra white. Taking this pinky purple color, I'm going to work that into my crease and above. I'm going to take the colour Cabernet to create Barbie's cut crease. I'm going to do so using my angle brush. Using a shading brush and the vanilla pigment by M.a.c, I'm going to pat that all over my lid and on my brow bone to highlight and brighten. Now liquid eyeliner. This one's by Rimmel. Everything's coming up roses. Now I'm just going to pop away and apply my eye contacts. Do you guys like my Barbie dressing nightgown? Okay, running back with my blue eye contacts, I'm just going to do some other areas of my face and let those contacts set into my eyes. For blush, I'm using Pink Swoon by M.a.c, and I'm just placing that only on the apple of my cheek. And using vanilla pigment to highlight down the center of my nose, my cupid's bow, and on my cheekbones. Barbie has a really accentuated cupid's bow, so that's why I've highlighted the hell out of that one. To line my lips, I'm going to use Revlon Color Stay lip liner in the color Fuchsia Fuchsia. Lipstick, I'm using a Jordana lipstick and it is in the color Pretty Pink. Going back in with my lip liner. Going to use a white liner as a highlight. And I'm going to put some gloss over that. It's basically a translucent one and it's Jordana. Going to clean up the edges with concealer. Going back to the eyes, I'm going to line my waterline with a white eyeliner. These are the lashes I'm going to use for my top lash line. I thought these ones were really cartoony, like Barbies. Now I'm just going to apply some gel liner underneath my bottom lash line. I'm just going to do this so I have something for the bottom lashes to sit on. Also, lining it underneath your lashes helps your eyes appear bigger, like a doll. And I got these wee ones for my bottom lash line. I thought they looked extremely doll-like. Now time for Barbie's accessories. I'm just wearing this little pink top. It's actually just an Adidas top and I've just made a little pink bow for it. I picked up some kids jewelry because that's the most, I guess, pink and cute I could find. Little love heart pink bracelet and a pink love heart necklace. Now time for my wig also. Start with putting your hair in the wig cap. and your pink wig. This one is just a super cheap one that I got from one of those $1 to $7 shops at the mall. And I'm gonna tie a pink ribbon around my hair as a Barbie headband. So this is the finish hair and makeup Barbie look. I hope you enjoyed this video very much, and if you did, please thumbs up and subscribe. See you later!